It was an old hotel. They were tearing it down, getting it ready to raise to the ground. They opened up the elevator, shined their lights down. There was a faint melody in the darkness they found. An old upright piano smashed up and gone. But the harp was still strong, it still echoed a song. And they wondered how it got there, even more wondered why. Someone condemned that piano to die.
So Roger, that's the kind of song that I write at 4 in the morning. I like it, it's true.
Piano at the bottom of the elevator shaft.